Located in the middle of the Oklahoma Panhandle, the 4,333-acre (17.54 square kilometers) Optima National Wildlife Refuge is made up of grasslands and wooded bottomland on the Coldwater Creek arm of the Optima Lake Project. The 8,062-acre Optima Wildlife Management Area, an Oklahoma state-managed hunting area, sits adjacent on the Beaver River arm of the Optima Lake Project.